Sam?
Hello, yes.
You're not Sam.
Yeah, what's up?
What happened? Why are you at Copper One?
I literally just lost 300 MMR with that one game.
Oh.
I literally went from high silver 3 to copper 1.
Yeah, last night when I got ranked, I ranked it silver 3, won a game, got to silver 1, and knew one more game would put me in gold. And then I lost that game before bed, and it dropped me to silver 4.
Yeah. No,
like,
that's...
Jesus Christ.
But yeah, I played like 2 or 3 games
lost
today. Like while you guys were working, since it was my day off. And
I don't
one
know.
Of the games can be described as my teammate repeatedly shooting a hostage.
Uh-huh.
So, you know, it didn't go well today.
At least Lance is right where he belongs.
The fuck you.
That might be true.
Oh.
I mean...
shit on the injured man here.
We're all injured, you ass.
At least it's not fucking theme park. Oh yeah, I also had 3 theme parks today. Oh, that was fun.
It's a theme park. You should be having fun.
Made me want to cry.
I sense no fun was had.
No, I hate that map. It was starting to grow on me.
Oh, okay, we're going downstairs.
It was legitimately starting to grow on me, and then it just... I can't do it anymore, dude. I can't do it. Drives me up the goddamn wall.
It's alright, I'll bring the hero we need.
Hero we deserve.
Why are you
Dave plays
Vigil?
the most useless character.
What do you mean, why am I playing Vigil?
Lance and I maintain that hero is actually, like, terrible.
I think it just needs a buff.
I agree, but I think that instead of having that freaking white line shit, it should just be straight invisibility to cams and, or to drones.
No, but how else would I know there's a Vigil on the map? He's supposed to be invisible.
Well, if you don't get identified by drones, they're supposed to not know who the fifth person is. But if they get white lines, does it matter? The only thing I don't like is that they make noise.
Located the biohazard container.
Like, I'm trying to listen, and all I hear is...
Okay, well.
Hey!
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 With this. Ow! Shock drone. Fucking asshole.
Down to 10 seconds.
God damn it, it spotted me. They know.
They know regardless. I guess the seed, they
opened,
know.
I guess, immediately.
Protect the biohazard.
What, the one upstairs?
No, the freezer. Oh god, it's not even worth... I don't... god, I don't even know how I feel about this. There.
Shit! Motherfucker. To my right. Mother... Okay, I'm just fucking pissed now.
Oh, they got where they need to go back.
What happened?
I was late, too.
I ran into a...
They're going upstairs, second floor.
Ran into a room to,
They're going up, train room stairs.
Not anymore.
Glass dead.
There's one more with him.
They have an IQ and a Sophia.
How the fuck?
Impact creeping.
Hello? I can't vault through this?
This is rather entertaining to watch.
I don't know if this ceiling's actually soft.
How does he know?
Just keep distracting him. They got 45 seconds. Oh god.
That almost sucked.
Yeah, you almost died.
It was.
Came in through the freezer. And one at the end of the hall, she's lit. I think it's Ash.
That impact grenade helped.
Yeah, it did. Oh my god, a new mag. Come on.
15 seconds. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Through freezer, Dave.
10 seconds left.
Ledge wasn't here.
5 seconds remaining. Secure the container.
There we go.
Oh.
There's my kill assist.
Oh my god, that was a four bang?
Four banger? What?
If they didn't TK, I could have gotten ace. Hello?
Oh, is that what happened?
Yeah, they got a TK.
Again, echo on you.
Yeah. No, what ended up happening was they came in through.
I'm gonna just drop.
No.
I heard the dropping noise for sure.
Nope. That is everyone's here. No, they came in through the. What the fuck is that one area? The cafe, or the deli area.
Yeah.
And like I was running in there to place bombs. I see him. I run out and. They just fucking rushed me, and it's just like, okay, that fucking sucked.
Yeah. Yeah, I was lucky I caught him on cams.
Locate the biohazard container.
I'm shocked that I got IQ, and I'm even more shocked that I got anyone past IQ.
Dude, for
some reason, two separate people, like, they were fucking focused on that balcony. Like, I feel like that's a place you wouldn't normally check, and two separate people are, like, on top of it.
Which, especially since they're not, since we were on the first floor, not the third.
Goo Goo the Goose says it's Cigar Lounge.
I mean, I can understand the second person more.
10 seconds to insertion.
Nothing oh, yay, done. Falcon Captain. My container has heroes to fight.
5 seconds to insertion.
I think Capcan has a shotgun.
Oh, someone brought IQ. Someone knows the meta.
Container located. Proceed to its location.
You activate the phones. They go to deactivate them. You can see them with IQ.
Really?
Yep. Only when they're deactivating them, though.
Okay. Come on, you bitch.
Alright, how do you want to do this, Dave?
We should open upstairs first. That's what I'd like.
I got a sledgehammer.
With Dokebi, I don't like to play windows.
I'll just find quiet later.
Stay back.
One lit.
Okay, I'll drone it.
Got frags, by the way.
Capkin trap on the door leading into cigar.
Need to open up another window.
The cigar is clear though. And actually, two of them are hella exposed if we can move quickly. Oh, I almost got two. I almost completely goofed it.
God damn it. Valk is lit. Or who the fuck is that? Oh, must be Legion.
Those pings are live. Watch out for the Capcan at the door on the left. I'm actually gonna go around for him.
Okay.
Oh fuck! Legion needle.
Yeah, Legion's pinned down in the corner. There's that kill.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. See securing the room.
Good job, guys.
Four eliminated.
I did nothing, but I did die at least.
Not gonna lie, that round I totally forgot that this bitch only has a DMR and a shotgun. I tapped, or I held down to fire into the guys, and only one bullet went out. I'm like, no.
I forgot. Oh, man, we DC'd from the server. Yay. Yep.
I didn't.
I did.
Uh-oh.
They fucking hate our house, dude.
I've never had this problem before.
I'll try and hold down the fort for you.
Same connection. No, we're not gonna DC. We're just
not gonna get renowned. We're not gonna get.
I think we rank still, but for whatever.
We do rank, but it won't tell.
Wait, you got a message that says you've been disconnected or something?
Yeah. So what happens is that because we both, I still have some of the operators that aren't unlocked. Happens is. I can play everybody. I just don't have any weapon attachments for him, obviously. So it's actually, I don't know, kind of interesting.
So you're telling me the fix is to own all the characters?
No, it just
no. You just won't know, and then you'll get out and you won't get an alpha pack roll.
Does it affect It'll your? Like it doesn't affect your MMR.
Nope.
Well, don't play like it doesn't affect yours. Damn it.
Barricade the room.
I'm still here.
Need to protect the biohazard.
I don't care about my MMR. Is that?
I don't give a shit. Not even a little bit.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Gotta go.
5 seconds.
They fix this? No.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
This wasn't a bug, Ubi, please.
What's happened?
I can't hide in the cubbies.
Oh no.
Yes, I was able to do it before.
I'm hearing shit break up on the top floor.
Mm-hmm. May or may not get fused.
They're
here.
They're already in near this staircase right over here.
Oh, good. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Going that way.
Loading new mag.
Oh, good. Jaku, that's open.
They're in the window beside the, beside the objective.
Good job.
That was fucking awesome. And that guy's also very mad at me.
Reloading!
His buddy got me. Thermite upstairs. Guard lounge.
Yep.
Yep, that was my bad.
Bitch, I'll take that kill. Use is upstairs, and cigar, and one is on window next to a train room.
Down fuse if you can.
Solo four, last operator standing.
Solo window.
Oh!
Four eliminated.
You said one was outside window.
Yep.
They were both upstairs. I ran in and died.
Oh, yeah, someone was downstairs. Well, maybe not. Maybe they shot me through the floor, blind firing.
I heard fuse upstairs, thermite outside a window.
Well, I thought thermite was outside window because I died from window. He must have went back upstairs.
Thermite killed me upstairs.
I know, but I died after you, Sam. I died very
easily.
So, Fuse was upstairs fusing, and I ran around the corner and killed what's-her-names to get out of the train room, and then fucking... Right. But what are we arguing about?
The wrong call.
Arguing about how you got Dave killed.
Dave killed?
Yes.
Didn't happen.
Yes is the correct answer.
Fake. Find the biohazard container location.
Fake news.
Okay. Well, hey, if we 4-0 this, it'll not make up for that.
Shut up, smaller Jen.
How can you be smaller?
Because he's not. He doesn't have a track record like you, but he's trying.
Good work.
I think we should make it in.
What did he say?
He said if we 4-0 this, something, 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 and I don't know, I got filled with white hot rage as he said it.
That's fair.
Bitch, you fucking wish.
10 seconds.
Run, Dave. Savior. No.
Damn it.
5 seconds before insertion.
Are we just gonna go through fireplace room?
Fuck it. I was planning on doing
it.
I guess. I normally just follow you guys and then do my own thing and die.
I don't have breaching charges, so good luck.
I do.
I have grenades.
I don't trust other people to blow charges for me, so good luck.
I have a sledgehammer.
Where are you going? Oh, you gonna go upstairs? Okay.
Range charge prime.
Oh, I was gonna wait. I thought you were gonna go in.
I was thinking about it, but...
I was gonna call them before you did it.
Oh,
Going live.
Yeah, call them. Fuck it.
Okay. Oh.
Let's see who's nearby.
Coming in, too.
Clear in here.
That's also been good.
Oh, I downed him!
Oh my god, I'm stuck! God damn it, that
didn't think you were gonna jump that.
I didn't mean to, I was trying to just get the fuck out of there, because I was thought someone was coming in behind me, too.
Mute was in the middle train. Watching your drone, Sam.
And play the verticality.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, okay, cool. Start sledging out the fucking floor over there.
Yeah. I just had to...
Back.
I'm watching Cigar.
That way. No, other way.
This back corner?
Left. Nope. Over there. That by the hatch. Yep. Right there. And right in that corner. No, nobody. Oh, yep. Right in that corner.
It wasn't me this time.
Oh god. Alright.
You're right, hon. It wasn't you this time.
It wasn't me.
This time.
Looked like one was moving from back through fireplace.
Wrong hallway, goo.
Goo goo to goose. Someone laying down in that drone hole?
The corpse.
Oh.
Sweet plays are made of these. Who am I to disagree?
In the other way, you weirdo. Yeah.
What in the hell was he thinking?
One coming in the hall.
10 seconds.
Big objective.
One op, 4 remaining. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Now he's on it with you.
He knew he was
all
there.
Friendlies have been eliminated.
No, what she was looking behind her for. She's the last one.
I should have went with confidence. And no, there was two left.
No, there's only
one. One dropped again.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Yep.
It had to have happened in the last couple seconds.
Yeah, he was breaking that. Yeah, he broke that door and hallway. That's why I told her one behind. And then because I saw it happen, and I was like, oh, he's going to rotate. And then he dropped. Probably like had the gun to her head.
Where are the drugs going?
Tournament! What the fuck, man?
I'm so sick of bats, man.
Well, they'll probably have one recruit. I think he made it.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Cosby sweaters.
Bill Cosby in his sweater.
I've got the vanilla pudding in the pocket.
Well, you sound like Bill Cosby fucking Arnold Schwarzenegger and they had a kid.
They did, didn't they?
That's a...
Located the biohazard.
Actually, is that movie?
pretty progressive for the
I 80s. Suck at this, don't I? And I've been spotted. The one thing I was trying to prevent because I'm bad at this game.
Isn't that the Schwarzenegger movie? Him and Danny DeVito try to carry Bill Cosby's child to term.
I have no idea what you're talking about, and I'm not sure. Four is
located it's the movie where Arnold's game. Pregnant.
I don't know what movie you're
talking
about.
I think he's fucking with us.
I'm not fucking with you. It's a movie.
I know he's not. That's the thing. Like, I know I've heard of this movie.
What do you think you're doing, you son of a bitch? I got a gold gun.
All right. Good for you.
Flip. What's up, guys? Okay. Huh?
Oh, the recruit got me. That's fucking.
Really? This shotgun sucks ass, dude.
I didn't know Cav had any other weapons besides her pistol.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. You have entered an enemy stop the hostiles from securing the container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Ship's been spotted.
Did that as ballsy as I could? And drop your fucking shield, you piece of shit.
Interrogation.
Come
on, Monty. Op four,
last op Blackbeard.
Hey, I got a crisis.
Oh, fuck, I went for it.
I saw that, and I'm very sad.
I didn't even hit him. Wow, that's actually kind of annoying. I'm really annoyed I didn't kill him, actually. I was like, I know exactly where he's at.
I think he's alive. He's going on up.
He's on stairs?
No, he's outside. He's outside the building. Breaking in the second floor.
You knew he's coming in there.
Dave's got him.
No, I don't.
He's got him.
Just went in.
Oh, yeah. That almost sucked. Mission successful. He was hunting for me, he knew. That shotgun was ass, though.
I'm really, really annoyed. Oh, Cav shotgun?
Like, it used to be good for me, but, like, something happened it's, because...
They nerfed all hers and Frost, like, a long time ago. Like, the fucking RNG for the,
Pellet spread?
For the pellet spread is just fucking insane. However, we have to go back to menu. However, one of the nice things about it is that... because the pellet spread, if you can flank people and don't care about your interrogations, you can literally murder three people with it with one clip.
Well, if they're already down.
From a good distance. If you catch them in a hallway, you'll just fuck the...
Well, that's what I'm saying. I only had a door frame to shoot through. I saw the person begin the rappel with their by staring under the door. So I stood up and just started firing into it. And... the door gets completely busted and destroyed, and they're looking around like, what's happening? I did every shot. Didn't die. Nothing. Wow. And I ran off. Jumped out a different window and pistol sniped them.
I have no idea what my rank is.
It is Silver 3.
Okay, it's not loading for me, so I don't know. And... but hey, that game... me back to where I was. I'm happy now.
Yeah, I went two up as well. Hopefully, we need to win like two more while our MMRs are still fresh so that it'll bump us into gold.
Well, so I figured out the reason why. Remember, Lance, and how you're telling me on how like you lose more than you gain, basically?
Mm-hmm.
It's because of how shitty fucking Ubi's matchmaking is. Because I was looking into this because I got curious about it. They straight up said that the way the matchmaking works is it's like Dota, where whoever, like, if there's a larger skill disparity, difference in skill, then that's going to affect who gets how much and everything, right? The problem is Ubi doesn't try and do what Dota does, where it tries to get even numbers. It just sticks people together and says, I hope this works.
Secure the area.
It doesn't stick you in a... but it won't stick you in a diamond or platinum tier unless you're a platinum or diamond.
Yeah, but the thing is, though, is it'll stick, like, a silver 4 with, like, a bunch of low, like, a silver 4 with a bunch of, like, copper 4s together against a bunch of, a group that's entirely silver 4, and then be like, oh, well, and then when the silver 4s somehow lose, they lose, like, 400 fucking points, and then the copper fours go to like silver four.
Well, the thing here is, one thing I always hated about matchmaking in general, which I haven't seen anyone work around, is they tend to grab teammates that are close to your level, right? So they'll grab teammates that are in your tier. Like if you're like bronze or copper, it's prominent there. You'll grab teammates at that level, and then it'll go look for opponents of the same level, but when it can't find them, it'll expand its search. So you end up with a bunch of people at your level, copper and bronze, but you're fighting fucking golds and silvers.
Yeah, I mean, like, that's how it's happening, but what I'm saying...
Basement.
Oh, they have a mute.
I got fucking mute jammed on the stairs going up. That's how fucking upset I am.
They also have a cap gun, I think.
Taking tunnel.
Vigil.
How most Ubisoft matchmaking goes with how the last one went, I expect these guys to be way better than me in every capacity.
5 seconds before.
Someone's roaming top floor.
Location of biohazard container unknown.
I did not fucking change my spawn location. Oh, somebody's the vigil, by the way. Drone activated. Ash, I'm in here. Like, with you. Just come in.
It's gonna be hard to take tunnel without breaching charges.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a cap control.
I have breaching charges. But, I mean, whatever.
Launching override. Fuck it. I guess I'm just going with Sam here. Sam, just... No footprints, Sam. I'm going right through this fucking wall. Oh, never mind. Whole boy's going through that wall.
I mean, I was just going to sledge that, but sure.
Whatever. Fuck it. Is it downstairs? Is that what we decided?
Yeah, it's downstairs.
Okay, well, I took out the mute jammer that was on the, Here, watch my ass real quick. Oh, God!
Wow, that was a really bad time to end up on cams.
Vigil.
Are you guys running a vigil?
Yeah,
yep.
He's over here. He's
calling. Wait, if you're not near him, I'm not gonna call.
We're right next to him.
He's lit.
Calling.
Oh, God damn it. He's by fucking door. I went and shot the cam as he fucking came around the corner. Oh, God damn it. Damn, he has no health.
Damn it, I shouldn't have turned back in.
Ash got him.
Still got two frags, huh?
Breaching charge deployed.
Should have kept it. You got a drone, Sam? Get
it
down there?
It's somewhere. Give me a moment to get it over there.
Oh, God. You are in a very interesting place.
I don't have the fucking time for this shit.
Get that drone down there.
If you guys didn't kill Kapkin, he might be near a tunnel.
Sam, if you're going to throw that push.
I'm trying.
Activity, neutralize the threat. The biohazard container has been located.
What? That's what we get.
10 seconds remaining.
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay. Clear
the blast! Zod, I put no in that fridge when there was zero.
Yeah, I watched that.
So if there's two jugs in there, there's a chance it's not my jug.
Down to one friendly.
Okay, that's kind of bullshit, though. That happens. I figured the ash charge would take that out. But...
Yeah, so did I. That's why I don't play... That's why I... Like... Okay, that's good for me to know as a Capcan player.
That's fine. That's fuck it.
Mute.
No. Oh, okay. Got it.
I mean, if you want to, I'd rather you do, because I don't like...
Hurry the fuck up. Get off it. I need the shotgun if we're doing this map. There's only one right way to play mute here.
Why the fuck?
Anyone got a... No one brought impact nades, good. Someone's gonna have to shotgun the wall out up
barricade
top.
Barricade the room.
Yep,
we need
that's
to
fine.
Protect the biohazard container.
I'll let you guys take care of it.
The ship? What the shit? There we go. Son of a bitch.
Camera initiated.
He's got lag on his side.
Down to 5 seconds.
Shock drone.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard.
Air compression. All set.
You're throwing a weight, Sam.
There is a fucking shock drone running around here somewhere.
Damn, this window's all yours. Using the hole I've shot in that window, you should be able to hold that entire side. Even if they come in the door on your right. Or...
Is that you?
Wait, you're not gonna use it?
Okay.
What happened?
They fucking naded.
Why? Why is that happening?
Sorry.
Don't say sorry nonchalantly. Why'd that happen?
You don't need that wall.
Oh my god, I forgot to secure the area. This tactic's not gonna work very well.
Yep. I said you don't need that wall. I know you think you do, but...
What's wrong with the window? Oh, they blew it.
Yeah, they grenaded it. I haven't seen this other twitch grow.
Got him!
Nice.
I think that was the guy that grenaded you, Sam. Ironically, his name is Sam Squatch.
Nope, there's somebody else.
Interrogate.
Nope.
Oh, I got killed. Fuck, fuck. Glass is down there in the basement.
C4 deployed.
They are smoking their...
God damn it!
Twitch is on the fucking...
Always, Sam.
One out, four remaining.
Yeah, that was him.
Oh! Nope, there was somebody else. Then, last, the only person left.
Yep, going around on him.
Gonna haul.
Downstairs?
Yeah, he's in the hall downstairs. There he is.
15 seconds left.
Oh no.
5 seconds left.
You know he's on the left.
Prevent further access.
Oh god damn it! Are you serious?
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Shit, they're crouched in.
I pulled that trigger. Oh my god.
There was also a soft wall next to him.
Yeah. Fuck. I just didn't trust the silenced pistol. Every time I've tried to shoot somebody with anything silenced, they walk away with one health. I need to redeem myself, clearly.
The Lord agrees,
find
son.
Find the biohazard container location.
I think it'd be a good idea if Jen came in here and said something really pessimistic.
That's her everyday life. That changes nothing. It's only when she has good emotions that things go actually wrong.
Thorns.
You see, this is considered good.
They've been mute.
It would be much worse if she had said something.
Anna Kapkin.
They removed the drone's ability to climb ladders. I've not been able to do it in forever.
I didn't know you ever could.
Mm-hmm. You could hop rounds.
Yep. Yeah, it seems like they did, because it's been forever since
I've been able to do it. I haven't seen anyone do that in a long time mention it.
Captain's main lobby, Ash.
Main lobby, Ash.
He went in the classroom.
Went in the classroom.
There's a bandit.
They have a castle.
They did not reinforce hallway to tower.
Last beat that out.
I am.
Connector is open. I will bring a second connector. Bitch. Damn.
What is what going off?
Blast, you got anything?
No.
Lance, there's someone in this garage, I think. Unless you killed a bandit.
I did. I killed a bandit. Okay. I got bandit. Yeah. Oh shit, he's all the way down there. There's a scan. Scan.
Calling.
Fucking Christ, that was scary. Throwing smoke grenade.
Hacking cams.
Main benefit.
Oh fuck me! I just walked right in the captain truck because I couldn't see it. Fucking Jack.
I see it.
Breaking charges out. Where?
Oh no, somebody was fucking shooting. There you go.
Good job.
Alright, I redeemed myself. Two kills and a scan assist. Fuck it.
Hey, you guys did good.
I just about shit myself on pulse, but I managed to get it.
Dude, they didn't reinforce that connector. That Kapkin did not know what the fuck happened. Fuck it, I was sitting there. I was like, I wonder if this is mute jammed. Boom. Kapkin just standing in kid's room. I was like, alright, well.
They had a... The fucking window that Glaz and I were dealing with.
Mm-hmm.
They're.
Are we going downstairs again? We should go downstairs.
We will. I won't play Mira this time.
No, the fucking window. Like we break it open. We're peeking. Like I just run up and look into it, and Pulse is looking the other way. Never fucking saw me. But I like run over to the side of the window because I thought he did. I'm like, peek it. Oh, he's just stupid.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
God, why do I suck at this game?
Fortify the floor!
Jesus.
Fucking got through the pulse jammer.
It jumped over it.
Yeah, like I saw it. It was kind of impressive. I didn't do
anything. Oh, yeah. Remember, gentlemen, don't drink the bleach.
I did not realize you felt the need to... Oh, okay.
What?
We have puppies, but I don't think that needs to be said, Lance. All set to check the
meridian. Don't understand.
Our drone has located the biohazard
Apparently
container.
Not.
Someone's going tunnel.
Four, five, the wall.
Am I down here alone? Really? Everyone roams.
I am covering your stairs, bro.
There's, oh god, this is gonna end so badly for me.
I guess I just don't kill anymore.
Can you tell me what direction they were coming from?
They're still outside, peeking under the door.
Guys, they're inside on objective. Anyone wants to come down here?
I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Fuck! Okay.
Where'd that kill come from?
Top of the stairs, fuse.
Top of the stairs, I'm top of the stairs. Oh, objective stairs.
Jesus fucking Christ, friendly.
Yeah, right there, right there.
Oh, an ash.
Maybe not for Rome, yeah? What the fuck?
Maybe use your mic?
I told you, fucking, no one else is down here, and they're on objective.
He's been removed from the match, right?
He did say that.
I mean, I killed one, got in a fight with Glaz, told you they were downstairs, and all four, the other four players were roaming. What the actual fuck does that guy want from me?
You just suck his dick.
I
please
I
and thank you.
We'll be better this time.
Wasn't talking.
It's fine. Just what the fuck, man? Like four fucking people. I just realized I was putting a mute chamber down. I'm like, there is no one down here with me.
I was making vertical plays. Thank you. Eating rooms.
I saw your ace there, Dave.
Good work.
Goodbye. Oh, I'm sorry. You mean the almost ace from last game?
You're only as good as your last round, Dave. And that round, you sucked.
As being the last one to die, I would like to point out that, in fact, I did not suck.
Yeah,
I would like to use the length of my life as an example of why I should be absolved. When did they put that in the game?
What?
Do you see that code for VG Master?
No.
That was a box. I don't know what they're called. It's a box code. It's a bunch of black boxes.
You will have to. Jesus Christ, they're peeking. Out of construction. Lance.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yep, there he is.
I'm trying to get an angle.
Two of the mute jammers are down. I'm gonna get that camera now.
Reload.
Okay. Will somebody watch my ass real quick, please?
Ready.
Very firm.
Dude.
Oh, not like that.
Hello, stairs, basement.
Ooh! Oh, he's pissed. That was their top fragger. Oh, he's so pissed.
He's coming upstairs, Sam. Peek this.
His feet. His fucking feet.
One bullet. There it is.
Fuck.
Got it. Outside.
Yeah, I know.
Got her.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let's play it slow. We got time. Does anyone have breach charges?
No.
Ash, can you come open this for me? Never mind.
Four
okay, I just died with the most confusing clusterfuck I have ever seen. No, so she ran out, I shot her, she shot me and injured me, and then you killed me with the frag grenade when you killed her.
I didn't kill you with the frag grenade.
Somebody got me with a frag grenade.
It was an impact nade kill.
Okay, it was an impact nade kill.
Yeah.
But, like...
Well, it was Ella, she probably... Concussion bullets you. Oh, yeah, you shot all your bullets into it. Yeah, and then I insta headshot you, you fucking noob.
Noob. Get on your all chat, bro. Dear Ath Faith.
Ath Faith. Yeah, you Sam's body saved my life.
It really did. Like, okay, I'm not gonna. I can't even be salty.
No, Lance, I'm gonna stop you right there. We're not all gonna roam, so fuck you.
You sure? You don't want to?
Yep, got you. I got you before you could say anything.
Okay, I just want to make sure that we decided that that's not acceptable.
Believe reinforce this, then I'm going to move on with my life. Get, I fucked up.
Reloading! Impact grenade.
Sam, do you have some reinforcements?
Yeah, I'm sorry, I was...
located the biohazard container.
Throw shit down. What do you need reinforced?
Yeah. 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Really?
What?
Yeah, you remember how I said I fucked up?
Oh.
I was shooting at a drone, and I hit your jammer.
Bandit traps? Bandit? Bandit? No, fuck that. They're just gonna shoot that. Don't do that. I need you to put bandage on the wall here. So they can shoot through. That's what fucked me last time. No one reinforced this. And I was like, oh, good. Oh, here they come.
Glass coming from tunnel.
Venting the toxin.
Set device.
Oh, that. I'm sorry, Lance. I did not think that would do that.
Changing mags!
Oh, yeah.
I legit did not know. I'll own up to that.
All good. Okay, well, I'm bad at this game. I'm just really bad at this game. Thank you. Fuse is right above objective. He's right above the sand.
Yep. There's a reason I'm not standing there anymore.
Fuse is downstairs, Rook. Right beneath you. Thank you. Nice. I don't know how I missed him with that fucking C4. He fucking walked up and slowly beat that door. Rear stairs?
Doesn't die, hello?
They're both on the stairs.
One op four.
Fucking break.
That's their top fragger again. He's gonna be embarrassed by that kill cam.
Prevent further access to the vitals from securing the container.
Oh, came up the other way. Oh, don't stack on this, Dave.
Hold on, I'm waiting for my Nagoo.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
I got him.
Nice job, guys.
I wanted to throw a fucking impact at him so bad. I'm so glad he got him. I had 3 health in a dream.
Yeah, that was impressive.
I can't believe that Glaz didn't kill me.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm not sure how that didn't happen. Of course, I'm not sure how he survived after all those bullets. He just kept
Did you see me unload into his head and chest?
Yeah. Terminator
like
style.
everything hit the fucking frame of that cabinet. Are you kidding me?
Are we not bringing hard breach?
But somebody had selected thermite.
I did. Just we're gonna need a Thatcher or Twitch. Actually, a Twitch.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna bring thermite, but you grabbed it first, so I was just like, oh, I'm gonna do my own thing.
That's fine.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Basement. Oh! I'm so glad they added those drone physics. That was so rad.
What happened?
When you drive yourself into things, depending on what part of you is pushing up against the surface, it'll turn you.
Mm-hmm.
So I had jumped down the stairs, and I turned my body as I was going down the stairs, and the tip of me hit those poles on the stairs, and it shoved me in. So I didn't have to keep driving straight and get shot.
5 seconds before insertion.
You'll notice what I'm talking about if you go up against the wall, but only put one wheel against it and then go in reverse.
Yeah.
So, do we have a breaching plan?
Take main lobby. That's, I'm thinking that's pretty straight.
Reloading.
BG's already in lobby.
I'm just taking out the rest of the cameras real quick. Maybe. Yeah.
That's called.
Trying to get most of them at least.
They didn't reinforce lobby hatch either.
One was upstairs still. Watch yourself, Fuse.
I'm watching stairs for him.
He's mute. Oh. God damn it. Insert.
Ash, on that thing in that room. Right above you. Above you.
I'm watching stairs. Head rush went up for it.
Yep.
Hacking that phone.
Deploying hatch.
Cameras are ours.
Cool.
So there's not many of them left, but...
No.
All two of them?
That one's water. Useful.
Stairway. It's a dock. Stairway.
Don't have anything I can do here. I'm gonna go around.
Shit, motherfucker.
Crawl away. Crawl away.
Oh, hallway.
But moving, ass.
Four last operators standing.
You up here with us? Nope, down there.
Good job, guys.
Four eliminated.
God damn.
I mean, I will say this. The entirety
of the face.
All five of us are fucking pulling weight on this one.
Yeah. I'm sorry?
What?
I didn't hear you.
I said all five of us are pulling weight on this one.
Yeah, the skills are pretty spread. Yeah, let's switch it up.
What are you thinking?
Top floor, dorms.
Okay.
Still bringing
we've been playing lobby pretty hard.
Yeah.
I mean, basement, whatever the fuck I said.
The bleach room.
To be fair, I think that we, you know, can dominate basement if it came down to it. We just had a couple bad runs. One of which was entirely my fault. And then my team abandoned me to pay for my sins.
I mean, I feel like one of those, that one with the fucking mirror window, I did not understand what I was supposed to do with all of that, so.
Later.
Thank you, Sam. You were supposed to kill the Batman.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so connector's getting fucking reinforced, because fuck that.
Let's see if I can pull off this fancy floor trick again.
Cosby sweater? Somebody has a Cosby sweater left.
Ooh, a Twitch drone!
They will attempt to locate it during the assault. You can stop worrying about grenades now.
ADS deployed. Ooh, that fucking scan.
What just happened?
It scanned Monty. That guy just busted the window and blew his head off. Oh, wow. Oh, there's glass.
Hearing a door break.
Oh, no. Coming to you.
One of the bedrooms. I think it's
going to be the one. Or it's this fucking window, Sam.
I couldn't tell. I haven't looked. peeked yet. I was just checking the one I had.
Yeah, it's this window. Glass is on it.
Are they north?
Glass is on window north, right here. Looks like. I think that's Glass.
None of the other windows have been busted.
I went for it.
Wait for him to come in.
Yep.
I'm aiming in such a fashion where I will, where I promise not to shoot you.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Well. Jesus fucking Christ.
They sent a drone in to look for me, but didn't see me.
He has 10 health.
Oh.
Fuck! I made a terrible decision following.
No, you should not have followed me. Why would you come out after me? Yeah, he's got no.
One's a garage.
I figured I could actually win that fight with him, but that's a gloss over there, by the way. So that in mind.
Playing time.
Yeah. You should be jammed up too on the on everything else. So. Oh God. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Nuts!
I just took out a grenade.
Yeah, watch it come in. There we go.
He's down.
Oh.
Injured.
Oh, is he injured? Nice.
Last one was in garage behind you.
Tears to your right, Dave.
Alright, right, I'll watch the angle.
Hang on, I've got, do we still have that cam? Yes, I have that cam still. I'll let you know if he comes up those stairs. So, just watch the main room, I guess.
Down to 15 seconds.
Needles. Huh? Go ahead, run in. We got another needle on your foot, bitch.
10 seconds left.
My kill! My money! That was a good game.
Yeah, we can play again.
Wait. Okay. I can say GG. I thought they had a guy gone forever.
I mean, we got a decent team here. They want to team up.
Yeah, let's do it. I got time.
Okay.